No,
I was about to say that, damn. Let me that's that, boy.
Yo!
Well, y'all straight dissed that nigga, boy. That nigga, he ain't boy, ain't existence no more. What happened to that dude, man?
I couldn't stand that nigga.
I thought he the one that decided to stop going to parties.
Well, that, you know what? Right there.
That
nigga was too white.
Hey, Demanchi. How you say your name, boy? Demanchi.
Checkpoint. This bitch look like you know like a bunch of cooking biscuits.
Are you YouTuber? You know what I'm talking about?
Mm-hmm.
Demanchi, I understand that nigga, boy.
Hell no. He getting a party. I put that nigga on mute every time, boy. I ain't gonna talk to him.
Anybody know what part of the party that is? Oh, this bitch is... Oh, my God. She's scrubbing the front. Bro, to be in the party having a good time, so that nigga name pop up.
He like... I fancy nigga. Nigga murder. Murder. Murder eyes get bucked to the motherfucker, boy, since you hear his voice.
Yo, hey, man. I'm about to tag y'all in something, man. God damn, boy. I'ma kick your fucking ass. Yo, what's the... Oh, I had to rewatch the video this morning. Shit.
I need to find that video to where that dude is stealing off people in the hallway, man.
Oh my God.
Oh,
man.
Yeah, that's classic right there, boy.
They put me on the other team.
Wow. That nigga was big.
I'm leaving. Boy. I'm not going to get you.
You just knocking motherfuckers out that hallway, boy. Bitches, niggas. He did not care.
Oh, yeah, yo. That bitch got back up, got knocked right back down, boy.
That nigga sitting there with Tim's and gloves on, baby. He on business, dude.
Brass knuckles, boy.
Ran up, punched old buddy ass. That nigga was limp and shoot fast as hell in the hallway. I'm like, God damn, boy, slow down.
Yeah.
What he do?
Well, that was the teacher that he knocked out in one punch or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yo, I was crying. Laugh when I saw that video, boy.
She tried it.
Man, I gotta look that video up again, man. What the
fuck? Like, I didn't tell you, I didn't put no effort into that shit. It has a flow, it has a vibe.
Yo, check that video out, man.
That nigga funny. That nigga was on some Def Jam shit, boy. You said he had Tim's and gloves on.
That nigga had street moves, boy. Nigga had just street fighting. That's all he had. He punching the shit out of motherfuckers.
This boy gonna fucking die.
Hey, I'm just managing all my throttle.
This boy drank every flavor Mountain Dew.
Oh, man.
Without...
What the hell?
God damn, baby.
Yo, listen to the commentary, though, man. That's the shit that's gonna make you laugh. You listen to dude ass, though.
She ain't got no bra in the middle, titties.
They said, oh my God.
Why do you be like, she in pain?
Come on, man. I gotta eat those in the morning, man. Goddamn. Eat business. Think about this. Think about that shit, man. I don't think about that shit.
Oh, my God.
Yo, the face she made when he's like,
Oh, give me some room, man.
She in pain. It was perfect. The sound he made was perfect for the face she made, boy. Somebody is fucking that.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Damn. Oh, shit, man.
Like this, y'all. Look what's on the road. This money I just got.
Yo. Booty juice. That shit sound disgusting, man. Booty juice.
It is what I'm saying, yo.
Y'all seen that video already?
Nah, dude. That shit sound nasty, though. Booty juice.
This bitch said, who else knew Tariq and Raina was twins? Bitch, have you not been watching this season? That's about their fourth time mentioning that they was twins.
Mm-hmm. Yo, what is he doing?
I seen that video, though. You gonna corner me and I'm gonna kick your ass. I ain't bullshitting.
He opened that door back up, boy. He said, you know, I'm gonna kick your ass. Boy, I was this morning dying laughing.
What did I say? How much do I owe? I do not have the money.
Son of a bitch.
You don't want me, baby. And I'm gonna kick your fucking ass.
I ain't bullshitting you now.
Keep on fucking with me, man.
That boy. That shit. Funniest shit about that was that nigga Murder said that nigga like something like Big Red. What you say, Murder?
That's my shit in Big Red.
For cry laughing, boy.
Cinnamon shit, boy. That's what it looks like. They're spanking, boy. Thank you, breath ass nigga, boy.
Cinnamon shit. These niggas say Big Red shit.
Tough shit.
Oh, wait. This that nigga that be doing them dancing, that nigga balls came in and like, hey man. Hey man. Nigga weird, yo. Nigga had enough of that shit, boy. Ain't break time now.
Yeah, he lost it, that nigga. Hey man. That nigga walked up in there on you, man.
What?
Shot him in his fucking head, but he's still up.
Ooh,
he got
shit.
Shot through on. Oh
my gosh.
Damn, that nigga blew my ass off. What? No more.
Yo, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Boy, this live traffic being irritating.
I got one running.
I got
on
this
me.
One down.
Hey,
is he chasing?
He got a helm. He got a hunting rifle. Get him.
Watch out. The other one dead over here. Or down. I don't want to get it revived.
I'm out of sprint.
All right, he gone. He dying. Ooh, good shit. Fuck.
Yes.
Damn, was nobody in this direction?
Put my other ear cup on. Hey.
Color. What?
We got an arrow down. He down, yeah. Behind this cabinet.
I don't see nobody else. I'm blocking him.
Right here. Oh, shit. Snap. Fall back if you can, Murder. Oh, never mind. Hey, never mind. Plenty of work. We about to hit this box up back here, yo. So you know.
Alright, I'm gonna get it back there.
He said, yeah.
Come on.
That bitch, yeah. Blow that nigga away, yeah.
Sure. Suck shit, that nigga. Boyfriend.
Let me get some armor.
Nah, I got my nose in that move.
Stand up one more time. What? Was he not right in the reticle? Oh yeah, that's great. Give me one thing in this box, yeah. It's fine.
Whoa, what was that? I just saw a name tag.
red names. Oh, I can't mark him. He's in covert three. He's hold on. He's behind this little building right here, the liquor building. Liquor sign. What the hell? Hey. I got two insta-kill.
He knew I was about to throw that somehow?
What's this nigga still up after my second shot, man? Come on, man. That shit, man.
I'll turn this fucking game on. What the fuck?
No, nigga.
No, I'm not staying in there. I'm not staying in there.
What just happened?
I just got insta killed two times.
Man, make a move, man.
I can't
man.
Get no shorty anymore, man. What the fuck? I ain't bullshitting you. Something his mustache got in the way when he said that shit. I ain't bullshitting you. Motherfucker. The edges of his mustache get right in his mouth when he. I'm bullshitting. He trying to spit it out of his mouth.
That sound nasty.
Full that shit do be nasty.
Hey,
boy,
Mike.
I'm full of hell, boy. Huh?
Hey, Mike, hold on. Let me pull up this video real quick. Here we go. It's classic, man. Are y'all getting insta-killed in there?
He got insta-killed with a Molotov. Damn seal, boy. Nigga was clapping loud as hell.
Yeah, I'm
there was a dude in here in his box. Shit, another one spawning back there. I'm gonna go behind him. Another one back here.
Took me all day to kill, man.
Watch out.
I shot that nigga, man. He got behind the car fast as fuck before I even get a second shot on this nigga, man. And he's crawling to the car for him. What?
Son of a bitch. I ain't bullshit.
Fuck mustache, nasty as hell. We just ate a goddamn mayonnaise sandwich. Mustache got dead in his mouth.
Nah, no, easy in the motherfucker, boy.
I'm surprised them dead stairs didn't break, boy.
Yeah, that nigga just kill himself? Dude, he ran right towards you, man. Whoa, it's another one over here with a smoke bomb. I got Molotovs.
Yo,
wow.
What the? Yo, she got an ass.
She got hell of a mom.
Kill him, yo.
Yo, what do that, man?
Yo.
Bitch, that's what you get. Faggot.
What this nigga doing?
This nigga walking like he going to the park, man. Get that nigga, boy.
Get that nigga, yeah. Show that nigga
something. Damn.
I'ma definitely squeeze something, nigga.
That nigga walking like he didn't want to get creases in his new shoes or something. Like, man, what you doing? Get that nigga, man.
Yo, she couldn't even fit in the shower, yo. Damn.
Yeah.
Damn, boy.
That's
Y'all them titties, boy, them extra stomachs and shit, boy.
Boy, she's out there looking like a bowl of butter, boy. Goddamn.
Big sloppy ass motherfucker.
Yeah, man. She got ass everywhere, shit, man.
This shit hurt, don't it, baby? Yo, I'm recording that shit, boy. Yo, he had arm on. He was trying to hold his ground around that corner, boy. I shot him with that assault shotgun that first time. That nigga stood. I'm like, oh. And he started backing. I'm like, oh, wait a minute now. Like, wait a minute now. Motherfucker, them bullets hot, but they feel cold to that nigga, boy. Bag, so he didn't know what to do with that first bullet hit his ass, but that nigga started backing up moonwalking.
Mm-hmm.
What's going on, man?
Well, I mean, my goatee spray.
Stop going live. Don't nobody care.
Yo, what the heck is this? Yo, Mark, what is this you just tagged me in?
What's that?
600 pounds?
A big ass couldn't fit in that shower, man. Boy. She was struggling.
I'm not watching
that. Oh my god, that looks sad.
I refuse. Holy shit.
Boy, she is in that shower, Joe, just looking.
You gotta listen to that commentary on that, boy. Dude, hey, he fucking rolling.
He what? Yo, this look nasty as hell.
Yo, come on, man. Good boy.
Yeah.
I'm like, damn, how the hell he playing if she was gonna hit him like that? Yo, I'm going bust depot, fuck that.
Alright.
Damn, he got ass.
Mm-hmm.
That bitch started jumping up and down for joy.
Damn, alright, boy.
Bitch, you a sad bitch. You a sad bitch.
Hey, nice little finger, boy.
Man.
The crowd started. It was somebody behind him, like, oh, look, he's proposing. Cheap shit out of his.
Mm-hmm. Shit on her.
That bitch got some big ass feet, bro. Those shoes are long as hell.
Damn, that ain't gonna make me look at that shit. Size 13s. Yo, come on with that Kendrick, man. Come on, man. That nigga was tweaking on that episode.
I was just scrolling down my Facebook to see this shit. Yo, this nigga, what the heck?
Fuck on that, papi.
Man, get the fuck out of here. Fuck out of here.
Thank you, no, man. Kids are doing acting nerves.
Nigga up top, two of them up top, trying to come across the catwalk.
That's exactly how I watch that damn 600 pound life shit, boy. Going up.
She makes me hungry, don't it?
You sad, man.
Makes me sick to my stomach.
I'm eating, boy. I stopped eating this shit. Man. I don't even want this shit anymore.
That looks disgusting. I just got through eating. I'm not watching that. I watched 1 second. I was like, nope.
That bitch can barely fit in the shower.
Mm-hmm. I can't watch stuff like that.
She was in pain when she was washing up.
In pain to get clean, get boy.
Hey, this ain't supposed to be funny, man, but...
Yeah, y'all got flanked, baby. Y'all got flanked, baby. Y'all thought y'all was flanking somebody, huh?
I don't see how you can watch that show and not laugh, though.
If you... Ooh, they got destroyed up here, boy.
I like
that. Nasty Nate 93, man. Good shit.
Oh, Lord. No.
Amos watched that shit like it's a motherfucking sitcom or some shit.
Amos gonna be there soon. He gotta, you know.
Yo, somebody finna come out here. I'm gonna let him come out. Wait. Who is this? I'm gonna come all the way to the box.
The only that nigga be ugly was nigga be 600 pounds. That's messed up. You mounting in yourself, my girl.
Yeah. Might as well end it
just
all.
Up here, boy. Why would you go in the box?
I mean, I still can't get over that damn picture that said you'll see.
Yeah, shining on a new quarter. Murder is stupid as hell.
He looking at the picture, though. you said the shell case is over there?
The moon like was shining on that nigga. I was like, god damn.
These niggas are lagging, B.
I got one down.
Damn, yo.
Lobbing the smoke. Lobbing the bomb. Execute it. Dog, yeah. Get him, please.
He hit the back of his
head,
boy.
He is fucking lagging.
That's what you get for...
Lag on that.
Damn.
Broke his neck so goddamn fast. This motherfucker hit dude. Dead in the back of his neck, boy.
What's that nigga to hit, man?
Yeah, man.
He wanted to say something, he couldn't get it out.
nigga by the tail, bro. I got some money in my bank, man. Get it.
That
to
nigga Tyler on top of that nigga back. Like, yo, what you trying to tell me, huh?
Twist something in your head, man. Fast
nigga lagging everywhere.
Now they down. I see one down below.
Nasty Nate, don't do it, man.
Nigga name Nasty Nate, bro. I don't even want to talk to that nigga. That's Michael and two.
And no, man. Communication.
Better move around. He got one down.
I'll take a
look. Lock the smoke! Ain't get anybody.
Man, this damn lot of traffic, man.
You using covert D?
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm gonna go with murder then. Oh shit, they're trying to run up. Shit. I'm coming for you, boy.
Who
else
is shooting?
Watch out.
You ain't healing.
See that dance?
Hey. Come on.
Get down, nigga.
Don't you call for me, boy? Oh, hey, oof. Hit that nigga in the back of the neck. Where this nigga going?
What? How did the Molotov not kill him, bro?
He got
what the hell?
Gee, yeah. That nigga lagging, that's why I didn't kill him. Yo, come on with that shit, man. That shit hit him dead in his face, yo.
They need to get that nigga up out of here, man. Look at his connection, he got one bar.
Wow.
Man, I would have quit. That nigga would have killed me right there, boy.
Hey, it's a bomb in this entrance. Got it marked. I'm not shooting it though, cause I only got big bullets. They got a whole bunch of bombs in here.
Wait. Let me trigger this one. Watch out.
I'm moving back.
Boy, that shit would have hit me, boy. Nasty this Nate, they finna take the nasty off that nigga name, boy. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be Nate. Sounded like Nate Dogg in a second. Hoes. I've got hoes. That nigga ran back to y'all fast as hell, boy. Mm-hmm. Alright, I'm kinda behind him. Hopefully this nigga don't lag.
You know he is.
I've got hoes. Ran to your own goddamn bomb, boy. You missed. And I got teammates, nigga. Wait, maybe I got teammates. Yo, Tyler, bogus as hell. Get this nigga murdered.
Ooh. Hey, both of these are my downs, man. Hey, who's
that? That was my bad, yo. That was my bad.
I've got those in different area. I can listen to that song, kid. That song funny as hell. Area codes. I've got hoes. Nigga singing about that shit. That's some wild ass shit, boy. He was singing like that was a real R&B song, too. Damn. Toe off. Is that Nate that got that?
No, I feel somebody.
Oh, they healing him. Let me see if I can get over there.
I think he's up already.
Yeah. Hold on. I got a bomb.
That agility.
Oh, shit.
It's all over, baby. Where does the other one go?
Right here.
Oof. Baby. Hey, Nate. Be careful, dog. Be careful, man. You almost took my execution, dog. That would have been it for you, man.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, this is it.
Yeah, niggas leaving the game, baby. They know what time it is. Oh, yeah. Damn. Yeah, it's that time. It's Mr. Nasty time.
Hey. Yeah, both of them are like that. They're leaving bombs. I'm going this way.
I got a molly and a smoke. I'm about to run up in there.
I just got a smoke.
Hey, upstairs or downstairs?
No, I've been
upstairs. I'm upstairs. See one up.
I'm about to go up there with him.
Show him a little bit.
Smoke bomb. Call him perfect.
Where are you going, boy?
I'm smoked, though. Okay, good shit.
Let me... Flawless, let's go.
Flawless!
Hey, hold on. What are y'all at, yo?
Bird, man. I've got hoes. You see that shit, like, he's gonna win R&B Song of the Year. The Soul Train Awards. Like, hey, boy. This song ain't gonna make it, boy. No. Yo, what's going on? Ran, that's what she give, bro.
A video buffer as soon as somebody get hit too. Come on now.
Uh
Coal mine. Ooh, no. No,
no. Oh, folks.
Coal mine, please. Coal mine. I am going to quit the game. I do not want to play this
No, I'm not doing this.
Not doing that map, sorry. Can't do it. Won't do it.
That map. Trash, boy.
Also, like, I already hated that song from the moment I listened to it, but now that they've been playing it nonstop, I hate it even more.
It stops as soon as you're about to get hit. Man, close this app.
Key. Fuck a soft ass.
Little nigger. Hold on.
Trap money, Benny. She got me in my feelings.
Why does bitch keep going live? Baby, stop it. Don't nobody wanna see you. It ain't your feed. This ain't no viewers, cause ain't nobody watching.
Yo, my summer. Yo, y'all listen to that summer rewind playlist on Spotify?
Oh yeah, I got mine.
Hmm?
Gee, that shit nice. That shit almost better than my New Year's playlist.
Summer rewind.
Yeah, they make a playlist of I guess out of the songs that they feel are like summer songs in your library. Do a pretty good job too.
Hmm.
I don't need to see that shit.
Yeah, I like that Spotify. It's like it's stats pretty much.
Yeah.
They put everything together.
Fuck.
Cause they do your most they every year like around like you were just saying your New Year stuff like your most played songs of 2016, 17.
Mhm. Yeah, I've been fucking with this summer rewind shit for the last couple of days. This shit been hitting, man. I wonder if he down with music again for a little while. Well, does that mean?
Oh, he dropped something, man. Like a project. Cause after hearing this, I wanna get a piece of work. This nigga used the Arthur meme, man.
Yeah, I don't know. I still just cool. That song is the second verse on there, and then it's the second verse on 65th and Ingleside. What was the song I didn't like? The
Walla Cam.
You said which one?
Walla Cam.
Yeah, that shit was trash.
Trash.
The other one was okay, but he just snapped on these two verses, like his last verse on this song and his last verse on 6. Cause I didn't even like 65th and Ingleside, to be honest. On 65th and like, nigga, what the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this shit? But he killed them verses though. And whoever's used that sample, I've been waiting on somebody to use that shit because that shit should have been for a diss song. I thought somebody's gonna use that shit for a diss song a long time ago.
Yeah, this shit sound nice.
Yeah, whoever, well, I say whoever, but Kanye produced that shit, I would imagine.
Yeah, he did.
Now, I will say that, though, the production on all four of them songs, even though I don't like that Walla Cam shit, the production was still decent on that. I just didn't like what they was talking about on that.
Mm-hmm. Hook was trash. Verse was trash.
That whole song was trash outside of the music.
Mm-hmm. What I got from that EP is that the music was great. I just wanted him to like spit a little bit more, man.
That I think that's why I like those verses. That I, like this verse right here, and that shit on. That's why I like those verses because he was just spitting some shit on them verses.
Yeah, I just want him to be a little more hungry when it comes to the. He probably didn't. go full in because it was an EP, but still.
I think I read too much into one of them lines, too. He said something about Boy Meets World, you being something about somebody being a savage. And it seemed like that song, that verse was directed at somebody. I thought he was talking about Drake. You know, Drake's tour last year or the year before last was named Boy Meets World. But I don't know. Because, you know, Drake said something about him a couple years ago in that, what was that song? He had a single out. It wasn't 0 to 100, and I don't think it was Trophies. Was it Johnny Manziel song or whatever? I forgot the name. Draft Day. And he said something about if I was something, I would name myself Chance the Rapper. Some shit he said. Some little slick shit he said. It seemed like he was throwing a little shade at that nigga.
Has anybody else went after Chance, though? Like, tried to go at him?
Vic Mensa a weak ass. Vic Mensa's trash. That nigga can suck a dick. That nigga's damn trash. I'm tired of that nigga. No, because he just had some more shit. He came out and said something. Now he talking about Tekashi 6ix9ine, and he going back at Academics again. He making Academics seem like Academics bitched up when he was on, what was that shit called? That shit, since Joe Budden been off that shit, I don't even know the name of that shit.
Everyday Struggle.
Yeah. He making it seem like Academics bitched up, but Academics didn't back down from him or nothing. And nigga, if you was really gonna do something, why didn't you do something when you was there? Now you talking about he gonna do something to Academics on site. Like, nigga, you was there. Why didn't you do it then? He's a bitch. Somebody's up here.
Get behind this crate.
Yeah. I don't know if he saw me or not.
Pretty sure he saw me. I'm moving back.
Yeah, he jumped down. Murder, watch it. Watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. Another one coming.
Man, over there, Murder.
Y'all been listening to some Post Malone?
Oh, damn. Get out. No, don't do it. Don't do it.
I actually have.
He shot me one time.
Yeah, watch it. Somebody coming down that ship, Psycho. Watch the left side.
You been listening to that stankin' ass nigga all the time?
He need one shot, bro.
Who are you talking about?
Post Malone.
I'm like,
this shit it's funny, short. That dude said, like, that nigga stink, what?
Said that nigga
it's only like, shit. It's only like three or four songs I like from him now. It's White Iverson, Rockstar, what else? There's something else.
There's a couple tracks I like from him.
Psycho.
It's just, that shit was funny when Joe Budden said it. And it wasn't that he said it, it was that he read it from a fan, like a fan sent that in. So you smell like pure shit.
Damn. Nigga, know that line, up, boy. You can't keep your motherfucking ass clean, boy. Man, that bitch stinking, boy.
Shitty booty ass nigga, boy. Fuck wrong with you, boy.
That nigga be having that whole booty stinking, boy. Like he got to record music.
Motherfucker, yeah, just take his shit. Don't even wipe his ass.
That boy got booty sweat, boy. He ain't clean up after himself, boy. That boy took it. Still be wet when he take them all. Like, what the fuck?
That boy took his shit hand for a damn toilet paper.
That's boy, if you send in his tour in the front crowd, I feel sorry for you.
I know you probably going there thinking you finna have a good time, real good time, boy. Fuck you.
Good.
Yeah.
Dang, he running? What the? Goddamn ass.
Oh! Watch it.
Somebody must be real bad to sit that head, though.
It's me.
Mm-hmm. He said that man was over. He couldn't stop throwing up. He could stand next to that nigga.
He was standing right
shit.
Next to that nigga just throwing up. Like, you smell that bad,
that's some funny
bro.
Ass shit. You get the puke, boy. I ain't even take this shit. I'ma fold that nigga smooth the fuck up, boy.
Why he throwing up? You bogus as hell, man.
Yo, I need randomly to come up and flank this nigga, G.
I was talking about that Post Malone nigga, that stanky ass nigga. That nigga finna be standing next to me, boy.
How did he get a shot?
I got shit. Yo, random, whoa, get in shit. Here, man. Bro, ain't this nigga $9.99? Damn, boy.
There's nothing up top.
He been creeping that whole time, bro.
I can't even listen to that nigga music now, boy. I be laughing every time. Like,
I wish I could find that episode to play it for y'all, man. I can't remember what episode that was, man. I was fucking crying laughing when he got to that part. Because he said when he saw him at a concert, he said he didn't have a problem with the way he smelled. He said he didn't smell funny to him. He said that's not the first time somebody's wrote something about Post Malone stinking though.
Damn.
And I don't know why they keep telling Joe. Like, if Post Malone stink, why do y'all keep sending that mail to Joe Budden instead of sending it to Post Malone? Like, man, I like your music, but you fucking smell like shit.
You smell like shit, baby.
You smell like shit with no Big Red, my nigga.
Just shit, bro.
Oh, shit. I'm dead, baby. I'm not dead. Watch it.
Hey, bang, bang.
This nigga so trash, boy.
Bang, homeboy. You dead? Yeah, I threw a molly at
him. Fuck. Look at this. Niggas got a kill up there.
Fuck you.
Come on, man.
Oh, fuck you. Oh, fuck you.
He took shots at academics, too.
That should be my range, huh?
That's awesome. I don't know, man. This is a 9. He trash, boy.
Trash,
we
faggot.
Always get the trash. We ran 99.
We ran into him a couple times. Bang, bang on him.
He don't never bang, bang on him, though.
Black people!
Nico always
getting
clapped
people.
Up. I got two right here.
Alright. Fucking horse. Got one down. Hey,
beat shit out that pussy.
Oh!
Beat shit out that pussy.
Wait, what?
He ran in there and threw a molly at me. When I was fighting. Hey, Rez.
I got you, hold on.
Alright.
What up, what up? That's when you've been playing too much Overwatch. I'll tell you what else is when you've been playing too much Overwatch. When I turned 2K off, I automatically went to Overwatch. I turned Overwatch on. And I was just talking about getting on here.
Yeah, so I was like, hey, I was about to say, D-Man, what you doing?
I just instantly, like, it was like a fucking natural instinct to just turn that shit on.
Mm-hmm. I'm about to really be on that now that I got my gold guns, man. It's all over. It's all over!
I think that's what's holding murder back, man. Once he get them gold guns, once he get that gold
Yo,
Tesla
what you talking about? He already got the, yo, he got 3,000 hours on Winston with the gold gun, yo.
Once he get that gold Tesla for Winston, boy, he gonna be on that 9 bro. Fucking stop.
He already got it, man.
No.
That nigga heard that we said.
No.
Yo, what is
murder,
this nigga,
man?
Yo?
Oh. His legs gone.
Keep moving.
Shot on him. I got a shot and got in the back of the ship.
I'm running up on him.
Fuck you.
Watch your back, murder.
Fuck you.
Are you finished?
Five.
Both of them over here. Oh, shit.
Rich the kid signed to TDE.
He's coming up that cycle. Behind you, yeah. Ooh.
Got one down. The finish.
He went under, right? Yeah, he went under.
That nigga is still running, though.
He got that marathon runner, goddamn, too.
That boy got that Lucio amped up on, boy.
Mm-hmm.
He caught that nigga, though. Murdered. Man,
fuck
that nigga stands, boy.
Hey, murder. Don't do it, man. Oh.
That boy kill himself? Damn, this nigga was getting kills. I don't remember him getting kills like that, though.
Me
neither. Made that nigga sing, boy.
They say he only died 3 times. Gee, something going on, bro. That nigga died more than 3 times. I seen that nigga get popped off. I remember this nigga dying at least 5 times.
Trash ass shit.
That shit right there, that potato salad ain't though.
This potato salad good, man.
What?
You must not
that
know
nigga sound like Dave East right there, yo.
You know hey, what you're right?
This shit.
Mm-mm.
Man. Tyler.
Tyler the Creator and ASAP Rocky. So.
They got a song called Potato Salad? Potato Salad? I said Potato
you
Salad.
You know how Tyler the Creator is, man.
Tyler the Creator is random.
As fuck. He got songs called, what's some of that shit called, man? He got some weird names for his tracks.
Like, Smuckers.
Yeah, Smuckers, like the peanut butter and jelly.
No, faggot.
I wonder they gonna do a collab.
Oh shit, PvP Twitch on right now.
This beat, man.
Yeah, that's an old. What beat is that?
Kanye produced this. He said Knock Knock by Monica and Missy Elliott.
Yeah, that beat
Kanye been going crazy.
He be going crazy producing, man.
That's an old beat though. I know that's an old beat. I mean, it's still his, but like when you go back, well, that motherfucker. I keep thinking about one of his best beats is that fucking what was that shit? Impossible with Keisha Cole. On that Mission Impossible, that shit, that beat was cold as hell. Or the way that it was put together was cold.
You saw how it goes again?
I had to just play it. It was on that Mission Impossible soundtrack, I know that.
Impossible.
I know what you talk about now.
Somebody and spamming you know the fucking enforcer now.
I can't even remember how that shit go. I just know he kept saying,
"Three niggas up there."
I don't want to hear that bullshit. I want to hear that official shit. The Kanye and that Twista shit.
Kanye and that Twista shit. Yeah, that shit was that motherfucking beat was cold, boy.
Hey, left side, left side.
I'm looking at this song Tracklist with Cherry Bomb. This dude has some weird names for his song for Tyler the Creator.
Buffalo popped off then in box.
Buffalo, Def Champ, Blow My Load.
Whoa.
Lord have mercy, bro.
Yo,
let him come back, bro. They light niggas up, bro.
God damn.
Yo, Myrtle.
Let me say that shit, boy. My nigga, you know what? That nigga got hit by 3 birds right now.
I'm gonna make this run to y'all, yo.
Yo, I'm done.
And you know that. I don't wanna hear that bullshit. I wanna hear that official shit. Kanye and that Twisted shit.
Whoa.
That nigga was a sick flex, man.
All them niggas using burst rifles? Boy, they shot me faster than like 3 burst rifles.
Man, shot with a fucking enforcer. There's one nigga outside on. Watch to your level. Oh, that's the random.
Yeah, he about to get popped off.
This nigga right
here. Time for some news this week about the new game.
This nigga up top, y'all watch
it. Yo, what? Nigga, what? I had already ducked down.
Oh, hey, he getting popped off out here.
Oh, watch
wait,
out,
Psycho. Wait, let me. Whoa.
I left out that bitch so quick, boy. I seen two niggas up in there waiting. Man, hopped that bitch and left fast.
That song stuck in my head now.
I gotta play this shit now. God, that shit go. Nah, I'm gonna play it on YouTube though. Yo, I know that Tom, ain't yo, come on, man. Yo, come on with that song, man. You just a diss rat. I just farted in the middle of that laugh, boy.
Come on. Hold on, man.
That shit don't make no sense, baby.
I think that might be the best line of 2018.
You say you think that what?
I think that line, best line of 2018 so far.
Oh. I don't want to hear that bullshit.
You hear that, Tom? I don't want to hear that bullshit.
You say what, yo?
You don't want to hear that bullshit.
Hold on.
That's so cool.
You said that's one of the best lines of 2018. They said,
it's impossible. Hold on, man. Hold on.
Well, him and Twista should have came out with an album together, boy.
I'm saying, man.
They put some shit together, man.
Wait, that was a Twista song?
Yeah.
No, this was Kanye's song.
It was, yeah. Twista was featuring.
No, I'm saying that song, they. Him and Kanye, him and Twista was on like, what, three or four songs together?
That nigga uses a diss track. Mm-hmm.
And all of them was cool. Yo, this video quality is terrible. They playing this song, and they got Michael Jordan highlights.
Oh!
I can't even see Michael Jordan on this motherfucker, yo.
Yo, y'all might want to leave that room, yo.
Well, using that Jordan versus Bird. That Bird shit, boy.
This ain't even VHS, boy. This Beta.
Bird.
They using Sega Genesis pixels. That's what that is, man. Can't even see that shit.
Look at this nigga, boy. Pussy's going crazy.
It's impossible.
No. This shit was so cold, boy.
Can anyone Yeah. Yo, come on, man. That's taking me back.
I'm telling you, man. This song was just so cold, boy. I could not stop playing this song that year. This nigga did a reverse layup.
It's impossible.
Yeah, they definitely should have came out with an album together.
Oh, snap. Get it?
I did it. Perfect man.
That nigga said got strip clubs playing gospel. What the fuck is that nigga talking about, baby?
But that's where Kanye was Kanye though. I'll listen to all his albums today, man. The truck, man. Damn.
Yo, I'm about to make this one of my read, my notification. I don't want to hear that bullshit. That nigga killing me. I'm sorry, Mike. That shit was right on time. That nigga say, I was in this old shit earlier. I don't want to hear that bullshit.
That's that new Kanye talking in, boy. I don't want to hear that bullshit. Well, nigga. Fuck you.
I be listening to his new shit. Like, I don't want to hear that bullshit.
Right. Right.
Sadly, I agree.
They put murder on it.
Oh, no,
there
you go.
Did it?
No, I thought I saw him walk out the door.
Yo, I didn't know he just dropped this, man.
Come on, man, then save your shit. Yes. I gotta drink a little, I got a little bit more sip. Nigga, like, boy, you should not be drinking this shit if it make you do that, boy. Mm-hmm. That nigga about to get it. He about to fucking hurl, boy. Oh, shit! You on that fire Ooh. Truck? Watch out, homie.
Careful now, it's Firefly.
That's a nigga back there.
Oh, man, that's depressing. That is depressing.
All, this nigga AFK and this nigga just standing. He missing him. Yo, my nigga cover me.
Watch, he's got a rifle from over there.
I just got shot. Somebody just shot me, yo. Somebody's upstairs. Them niggas wasn't even moving, boy. Get that nigga psycho. How is that missing? Go back down.
He got a guy.
Two niggas upstairs. Yeah.
Hey, come. All right, good finish, good finish. I'm on the. I got one HP.
Good now. Got stripped.
How did that man?
And you know that. I don't want to hear that bullshit. This nigga hiding with his fucking back to me. What are you doing, boy?
Hold on, let me get this. Where is that?
Hold this shotgun up.
Gain the more confidence and I get fucking older. Fucking older.
I'll take the Molotov. I still hate that they made it where one hit is that extra item, man. I rarely ever get a one hit in the game. It's a nigga behind this counter. Mm-hmm. He missed, son. Let me see if I missed, though. I got a hit marker. Hold on.
Clean the nigga up.
He missing like a motherfucker. He dropped the bomb. Now, how he dropped that right there, I'll never know. It just popped. Uh-huh. There was no animation. It just popped out. Like, as you was executing him, it just landed on the ground, G. There was no animation or nothing.
Mike, I know I was the only one scared, boy, when that wreck happened.
Why is the smoke still here, bro?
Dude, I was standing up, man.
Whoa.
Look at that. He's still up.
He just ate a Molotov, yo.
I was standing up when I saw that. I was like, man, I ain't trying to see this shit.
Yeah, I was kind of shaking. That was anybody. Like,
I got him.
Sitting there like, man.
Yeah,
kill that nigga though.
He hit that wall hard, man. And he ain't take his window net down.
You healing?
Oh, man, I was nervous. Oh. I thought that
that's
what
was
I dead.
Kind of sitting there.
I'm playing DPS.
Yeah, I thought I experienced like, cause that would have been my.
Damn, wait, we don't have no healers.
That would have been a black man dead in NASCAR.
Yo, y'all throwing, man. We need a tank. Wait, where yet? Where did we get?
Liquor store.
Like
liquor
came
store.
Out, came out okay.
Shut up! Shut up, nigga.
Okay, I heard him that time.
Yeah, well, Lino said
it, right, but I heard him.
Fuck up.
Loving the bomb in there. Should get him running. He running right towards
He's
you.
He's outside, ain't he?
It's two niggas.
No, he right here. I'm bleeding.
There's another one over here, though.
Make sure I say this video, because Brown.